Children, and today we're going to talk about general relativity. Now, as you know, general relativity is about the curvature of space-time. Yes? Everybody know? Yes? Victoria? Yes?
Yeah.
Obviously, yeah. And so we know that matter curves space-time, and that the density of energy in space-time has to do with the curvature of it.
Sir, why are you allowed to smoke and we're not?
That's a silly question. Obviously, I'm allowed to smoke because I know the most about relativity. After class, Victoria, okay? You know, enough of that. I'm not taking abuse from someone who doesn't know about science. What's this going on here? Come on now, come on. Eagles, MC squared, interesting stuff. So, anyway, you know that energy distorts space-time, you know that, obviously, yes? Yeah, clearly. And so if the sun is a large mass, it distorts space-time as well. Are we still on the right tracks here? Am I getting through? Right, congratulations. You understand a wee bit about general relativity. In fact, I can't work with these people. I'd screw that. I'm away.